Hi, Connors! My name is Jenny and welcome to another episode of ICX News Ngayon, brought to you by Icon Pilipinas. Today's news is about the very exciting recent announcement that the Icon Project has partnered up with Band Protocol and successfully integrated the latter's decentralized data oracle into the Icon Public blockchain network. Now I know what you might be thinking. What is the centralized data oracle? I know it can sound like intimidating tech jargon, but don't worry guys, just like with BDP 1.0 and LFT 2.0 and so many more terms, I'll try my best to break it down so that it's very simple and easy to understand. First off, when we say decentralized data oracle, all we really mean at the end of the day is reliable, real-world data that a blockchain project like Icon Network can use. Now, it's worth pointing out that although blockchain networks like Ethereum, Cosmos, Tezos, and Icon are really cool and support sophisticated things like smart contracts, without access to decentralized data oracle like Band Protocol, they're still isolated and don't know what's going on in the real world. For example, let's say the world gets back to normal and you and your friend are at the bar on what to bet on who will win a live boxing match. Let's say laban ni Pacquiao. Yan, para familiar lahat. Now, you guys know you can set up a smart contract on the Icon Network already. But again, you will also need a decentralized oracle to actually tell the blockchain who won the fight. So yes, although your friend and you are watching and will immediately know who won, Icon won't be able to know unless there is a reliable way to feed this real-world information into it. With Band Protocol integrated, for example, it's now possible to pull, let's say, 5 data feeds from various sources and pass this information into the Icon network. With Band Protocol, like Icon, it's a decentralized network with its own set of validators who will be incentivized to verify and confirm that the data is accurate and trustworthy. Using advanced filtering and processing, only a final aggregate data result from Band Protocol will be fed into the Icon network. Now, you and your friend can sit back, enjoy the fight, and know that the result of whatever bet you made and wrote into a smart contract on the Icon network will be accurate and true. And in the future, so many more use cases using decentralized oracle like Band are sure to open up for Icon dApps such as decentralized finance, gaming, price prediction, yes, future ICX, I'm talking about you, betting, and maybe even a lottery. And before we go, I must highlight that Band Protocol has also been chosen as the decentralized oracle of choice for use on the Balance project, which will bring DeFi to the Icon network and is scheduled to release in 2021. We just can't really wait. And that's it for today, Iconist. Please don't forget to check us out on Facebook, YouTube, Telegram, and Twitter so you won't miss out the latest updates coming from our team, Icon Pilipinas. See you again, Iconist, as we bring you the news from the Icon world and share positivity in the Icon community. Thank you so much for watching ICX News Ngayon. Bye!